shirt on, Beth Ambrose.
Thank you. Thank you.
Craig Cavalli with the score for the Comets. Good evening, everyone, and welcome to tonight's contest between the visiting Conemaugh Township Indians and your Central Cambria Red Devils. Before we introduce the starting lineups, will you please rise for the singing of National Anthem sung by Central Cambria's own Katrina Shedd and John Paul Kara. And now for the starting lineups. First, with visiting Conemaugh Township Indians. Senior guard, number 30, Jackson Fire. Junior guard, number 14, Ethan Black. Junior guard, number 1, Alex Gregory. Junior guard, number 10, Tanner Shirley. And finally, sophomore guard, number 2, John Updike. The Indians are coached by Chuck Lesko and assistant coach Fred Mainhart. And now, for your own Central Cambria Red Devils. Senior guard, number 11, number 25, Chase Koss. Senior guard, number 12, Ian Little. Senior guard, number 23, Zach Snippy Ford. And finally, senior forward, number 42, Darren Danchenko. Central Cambria will be the home team on the scoreboard. Enjoy your evening, and thanks for choosing to be part of one of the greatest forms of entertainment, high school athletics. for the Indians. Red Devils call a 30-second timeout.
Go!
Jackson Meyer makes both for the Indians.
Thank you.
John Upland, scorer for Conwell Township. Pull out your 50-50 tickets. We have a winner with $62. You can claim the winnings at the scorer's table. The winning ticket is 0, 8, 5, 6, 6, 6. 0, 8, 5, 6, 6, 6. Shooting foul on number 23, Zach Ford. Jackson Byer sinks both foul shots for the Indians. Jackson Byer with a score for the Indians. Drawn up by passes into number 10. Tanner Shirley intercepts the pass and scores. Thank you. Jumper Falls. Full timeout called by Conwall Township.
Yeah, John.
14, Nolan Myers. John Uplight makes both of the Indians.
Thank you.
Timeout called by the Red Devils.
Thank you.
to enter